In my mind, you know, schematically not a whole lot different than they were when we played them last time. And Jay Neiman was a coordinator there. So it seems to be a, you know, they've got a good idea of who they want to be and how they want to play things. And, you know, that probably starts right at the top with Coach Carey. But the bottom line is, you know, it all gets down to your players, how they play the scheme. And, you know, they have a certain DNA in terms of the way they like to do things. And then the guys playing really make the difference. And they've got some really good active players, and it's always good if you're active and tough up front. You know, I certainly would describe them that way. So it takes 11 guys to play good defense, but when you can generate a little bit of juice up front, that certainly does help.
And Sutton Smith, St. Louis kid, is a running back. Kind of sounds like one of your type of stories. Mm-hmm. He turns over to defense, and here he is, one of the, an All-American. Other than his motor, what does he do that just makes him a part?
Yeah, they had a first rounder out of there, whatever year that was, the defensive end that went to San Diego, I believe. You know, so I think that's one of the neat things. You think about some of our best players here historically were Mac, going to Max, and then we snatched them, right? Whether, you know, last Hyde, guys that were in the Pro Bowl, Hyde, King, you know, right on through. So, you know, he's just a really active player, and you could see where he might have been a running back because he's just really slippery. The biggest word I would use for him, he's disruptive. He's a very disruptive player in that. That's not luck. It's just, you know, it starts with a good motor, good energy level. But he knows how to play. He's got a certain way of operating out there, and it causes problems for any offensive team. So, you know, if you're in a game plan, you better start right there and have an understanding of what challenges he presents, and then hopefully have some answers for it.